happened to Freddy? Why isn't he in the ring with him now?
I don't know. He was on his way 5 minutes ago.
You seen Marvin and Ralphie?
Are you saying we can't get out of here out of writ of habeas corpus?
We know as much about habeas corpus as you know about habeas corpus, you flat-headed, flat-footed slob.
I realize that, Ralphie. After all, you've been locked up in a can a lot more times than me.
Yeah, but what about the phone call?
Sponsored by the Green Valley Chamber of Commerce. Introducing Tijuana, Mexico, weighing 181 and a half pounds, Ramon Sugarboy Romero. And in this corner, his opponent, weighing 178 and a half pounds, from Green Valley, New York, our own Kid Galahad. I'll give them their instructions.
Let's have a good bout. Shake hands now, come out boxing. Good luck to both of you boys. Let's go. Come on, shake it up.
What can I say?
Take this kind of a beating. Win, lose, or draw, they're going to pay you. Win, lose, or draw, you can still buy that lousy garage.
Kid, listen to me. He's bound to start throwing left hooks sooner or later. Now, when he does, straighten him out with the left and then cross with your right. You hear?
All right, seconds out.
Who's that right hand?
Clumsy clown, I couldn't help feeling proud.
Like old times, isn't it?
No. Not like old times. That's where you're wrong, Willie. I'll lay you 3-1. We're married before midnight.
much did you bet, Father?
What makes you think I bet?
Oh, Father, I eat a piece of ham once in a while.
I make a bet once in a while.
Never found a four-leaf clover to bring good luck to me. No rabbit's foot, no lucky star, no magic wishing tree. Oh, I got love.
I got love.
Yes, I got love. When I found you.